bit over 60 years ago, thousands of Canadian soldiers fell to protect the liberties of Canada. Now, fast forward to today's society. Everybody's getting spanked, having a crazy time. Drugs, sex, pornography.
This freedom thing is kind of overwhelming.
What is the potential of the pleasure of sexuality? What is it beyond an orgasm? What is it beyond an ejaculation?
Guys or girls, I feel like they don't know what sex is anymore. They just like, they're like, oh, let's like do every fucking position. Like, let's put a fucking brosse à dents dans mon cul. And like, I'm like, why? Why don't you just try to connect and fucking keep it simple?
How can that sexuality or that sexual energy charge our body to allow us to live more ecstatic lifestyles with more pleasure and happiness and bliss and love?
We live in a very free state, but one must ask ourselves, is this really what all those fallen soldiers died for? Is this really a free society? Do people really have a voice? Are we getting across the messages that we want to get across? Or should one take a step deeper? A step deeper into the realm of freedom.
Have a flyer. I'm gonna follow you until you take it. So just take it. Come on, please, please. Come on, it's for a good cause. Where are we going? We're going for lunch.